Here, downstream and upstream are given, and we have to find speed of boat and stream. So for finding speed of boat, we have to add these two speeds, so we get 20. Then we divide it by 2 always, so we get 10 km per hour. This is the speed of boat. For finding speed of stream, we have to subtract these two speeds, so we get 10. Then dividing it from 2, we get 5 km per hour. This is the speed of stream or water.